It's Thursday. Let's get geeky on catching some Z's. The better you sleep, the better your brain works. At least that's what new research suggests. Researchers at the University of Wisconsin have discovered that getting a good night's sleep actually helps to improve brain cell production. According to their study findings, a sleeping brain generates new brain support cells and repairs the insulation around damaged neurons. The insulation of neurons, it's called the myelin sheath, can be damaged from a variety of things, including diseases like MS. Actually, this is how alcohol works, is it dissolves myelin. Nerves start short-circuiting against each other. Anyhow, in a study, researchers looked at the brains of mice. They found that various genes that are involved in generating brain support cells and restoring that myelin sheath become active during sleep. And the researchers observed the genes of the glial cells, for example, in the mice brains, which are brain support cells that supply oxygen and vital nutrients to the brain cells and remove dead brain cells, destroy pathogens, and insulate brain cells from each other. On the flip side, researchers found that genes that are associated with the destruction of neurons and the destruction of the myelin around them are the most active when the brain is awake and alert. Scientists and doctors alike have known about the benefits of a good night's sleep for years, but now it looks like sleep even has the power to repair the brain and to potentially mitigate the effect of diseases like multiple sclerosis or alcoholism. So here's to a good night's sleep. And by the way, this is another good reason not to drink before you go to sleep. Right? It's very interesting. I mean, just for people who don't have a problem with alcohol, who think, oh, yeah, I have a couple of glasses of wine and then go to bed. Well, actually, it diminishes REM sleep and it pushes back the time. I mean, your brain doesn't start repairing itself until your liver's metabolized all that alcohol, which is probably halfway through the night. So half the sleep that you thought you got wasn't all that good.